I grew up an only child, young Webby in the playpen. Just me and my giant imagination, playing with my Ninja Turtles and my spacemen, and reading books instead of going out to make friends. Other kids liked girls and they played sports. I was in my own world on a strange course. Everywhere I had a pen in my hand, it's like being a rapper was already the plan. But nah, I was writing short stories and drawing pictures. My creative energy was off the Richter, looking up the superheroes in my comics. The love and the respect that they got's what I wanted. But how could I do it? My skills seemed useless up until I got introduced to rap music. I fell in love that day and I knew that just maybe I could have a superpower too.
I'm going crazy, that's what they said, but I kept it moving. Cause the dream's all I got, even if they all said I could never do it. But I never slowed down, I just kept my head straight till I made a movement. And now, I'm feeling superhuman.
Years went by and I kept on practicing, even when it seemed the shit was never happening. Freestyle ciphers on a blunt ride after them. High school parties, writing songs, rap battling. Had me thinking that my superpowers were building. Started feeling I could really change the world with what I've written. And still continue to write. I made a conscious decision to keep it real on the mic and give them my life. Through the good, bad, and ugly, my fans still rock with me. Fuck a gimmick, my gimmick is brutal honesty. And they respect that, so I show respect back. Since that first time at school that I took off my pen cap, wrote my first bar, scribbled lyrics in my desk and a five subject notebook, and I filled every section. Page after page as my skills kept channeling. Young Anakin, now the force can't handle him.
I'm going crazy, that's what they said, but I kept it moving. Cause the dream's all I got, even if they all said I could never do it. But I never slowed down, I just kept my head straight till I made a movement. And now, I'm feeling superhuman.
My superpowers have evolved, better look out. Shit, I'm Gambit with a full house. Magneto in the metal room. I'm Emotep when he left the tomb. Superman in the air now. I'm Scott Summers in a stare down. No one stepping to the shit I'm doing. I'm here and I'm superhuman. Yeah.
Got an S on my chest. Got an S on my chest. Got an S on my chest. I got an S on my chest.